Why is there two pink doggos?
That was a pink and a blue doggo.
I know.
Raikin?
Well, no, like, the doggo was still behind you.
What does that mean?
You.
Lightning fist?
Raikin?
If my weeaboo is accurate.
Because Ken
Rai
means...
before something normally means, like, lightning?
Yeah.
I think. And then Ken is fist.
You sure?
I think so.
I think you're right.
I'm pretty sure. I might super be wrong. I don't know. My weeaboo is not a...
You just said butthole and don't even know it.
So, yeah, I can go to the training schools to do the stuff. And extra missions. Alrighty, folks. That was another... Fuck. I don't know what else to call that. Let's look at some good stuff we got. Let's see if we got some better stuff. We totally got some better stuff.
We did. Oh, shit.
Totally got some better stuff.
Okay, we're immediately getting the...
Oh, it's the same helmet, too. I get the mustache.
They love this helmet. They know we love this helmet.
Ooh, that gives me more gold. I like how it's called gold, but the shit ain't gold.
Right. It's got some gold accents. I'll get that. That's all you need.
Gives me a defense boost. That I definitely want, but I need 9 strength.
What is that?
So, I'm starting to find armor that has sets.
I like Warrior of the West. Yeah. You get the whole set.
And when you get the whole set, you get, like, those bonuses and shit.
Dude!
My actual build is a stupid cheese build where, because some of these have weapons. Like, you find a bow that's a part of the Warrior set, and you find, like, a spear that's part of the Raging Bull set.
Uh-huh.
My dude has this red deep armor on, and he has 4 pieces of the Warrior of the West stuff on, and 4 pieces of the Raging Bull stuff on. So he's super fucking tough physically, but then because of the Warrior of the West stuff, he's also super agile and dangerous with a bow.
Ooh.
So I made, like, this perfect guy.
I got this really fast wall.
Man! Yeah, because I can just run into dudes, they can hit me, and I don't flinch.
Oh, did I mention it moves?
Did I mention it moves? Hey, I got a charm that has a Amrita sense.
Tight.
That's helpful. Alright, and I think the rest of this stuff I can sell.
This is Nigatama.
Did you say Nigatama?
Yeah.
That's tight, dog. proficiency bonus, yokai close combat. That's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Not as good as what I got on, though, even though it gives me less defense. I'm really debating about doing this stuff on or off screen, because I know for some people it's just like, oh, fuck, nobody wants to see you optimize.
Well, I mean, that's why we have clever dialogue in between.
You try to.
As such.
As such. You hear the thrifty nigga point.
I don't know about that.
Hey, now.
There have been some times where I've fallen asleep.
Nothing is as worse as the time you literally walked away from the video.
Dude, it was
and laid down.
It was 3 o'clock in the morning.
And I was just like, whoa, is this real?
I couldn't do it anymore. It was either... Or literally farting in front of you.
So you can sell the rest of this stuff, I guess, except the purple stuff. Even though that's a really good weapon.
You gonna sell the right here?
Yeah, I don't use single swords.
Yeah.
It's kind of pointless to me. It hurts me, trust me, it does. But, you know.
I mean, but you can always respec your character later, so why don't you just hold it?
I can always potentially build a purple version. Actions will let me find the thing that'll let me build Raikiris.
Oh, tight.
Keep that. So I can get good material out of those. Alright, that's gonna net me 5,000 souls. God, you're a real cheapo, you know that?
Right.
I'm only fighting to, like, save your people or some shit.
No dick.
Fuck.
Didn't you need to raise your strength to, like, 9?
I do. Strength doesn't really... See, I can raise strength, but strength only increases my attack for, like, my dual swords there. But my skill gives me a little bit of strength for, like, literally my firearms.
Well,
my
I was talking about for that.
I don't care about that, honestly. What my focus for real is going to be is magic, stamina, and skill. Because I'm going to want stamina so I can wear heavier stuff. I'm going to want magic so I can debilitate people. And then I'm going to want that skill to increase my physical attack. I'm going to eventually want to put a little bit of stuff in body, because that's, like, raw HP
yeah.
and some other shit. That should be right. But this is kind of experimental. Yeah, I know.
You dig?
Oh boy, Tom for points I have. And I didn't even spend my samurai locks.
Jeez.
You know what? I'm not going to do this right now. I will legit do that off camera. Yeah. But this, I do need to do. Ninja, I need... Where is it? Oh god, can I even learn it? Damn, I can't learn the backstab thing. That'll let me sneak up on people and do like a critical on their backs.
Oh, that sucks.
Wait, is that? No. Is that? No. These are medicines. Damn! I don't want to go to ninja school. They're just like single passive things. But I don't want that. Okay, so what I do want is a poison thing that lets me put poison on my weapon all the time.
Fresh.
And, oops. Huh. I wonder what's the difference. I really wonder what's the difference. I don't know. Dual swords. Let's get good at the dual swords. Whoa. That's kind of neat.
It is kind of neat.
That's kind of neat. Oh, that just gives me stamina when I change stances, which I'm never gonna do. Boy, I gotta go to sword school. I wish I could use. Actually, I don't think I even need to parry. I think I can just do that. Whoa, I get recovery speed while guarding?
That's kind of cool, actually.
And that'll give me 10 at first, then 5, then another 5. So 20 if I get that all the way. That is incredibly amazing. I didn't even see that before. That is, that's pretty...
Who's that a good one?
That's pretty tight. Not even gonna lie.
Ooh, that's nice.
Multi even gonna lie. I don't think that's what that is. Change to another stance. Yeah, I don't like that change. The game wants, some of those skills want you to change stances, like mid-combo or some shit,
yeah,
to do these other moves. That,
you're not about that life?
Nah, I'm super not about that life, dog. I wish that was as useful as it looked.
What, the black lines?
Yeah, where you can, like, scorpion people to you. It works weird, though, because sometimes you just throw yourself to them.
Oh. I'm assuming when the enemy is heavier than you are.
No, because sometimes I'm pulling myself towards people that are just as small as me. Is that the end of the combo? That's for low. That's for mid and low. I want that for mid. Boy, look at all this shit. Mid stance, gain the combo. Oh, it only changed my low one. Okay, cool. Everything is right. Everything is awesome. So this has Borderlands-esque build your character specific ways by doing cool shit and being a cool guy. And you can get these little like buffs and shit like this.
That's cool.
So let's increase our life. So that's always important. I'm going to increase that since this character will be using magic. More souls earned. Duration living weapon. That's really busted because it gives you 50 every time you do it. And like really? Those are fat numbers. Let's increase my luck, because I want to be a little lucky. Let's get some more life. Let's get some more magic power. More duration of living weapons. More luck. Wow, this is being really good to me.
Yeah, that's very generous.
Let's see. Close combat damage. Item drop rate. Key. Definitely want that.
Get that ninjutsu power.
No.
Nah, you don't need that.
I'm not going to be using ninjutsu stuff, really. Only thing I'm really going to be focusing on in those schools is magic. Now that I'm a little bit stronger, I think it's time. Oh, hey! We moved on.
Yeah, we proceed to the next region.
See, look, that mission right there will just give me the smithing text rock here. But before we do that, let's go... let's do this... Way of the Warrior, I guess. Also, those samurai locks I need to get for the skills. Get these skills, because skills pay the bills in this game. Because if you ain't got no skills, nigga, you die.
Skills pay the bills, fish breathe with gills.
Life's a bitch. And then you're freed from your mortal coil. Give me these locks. I'll take a lock and eat it. Do some shit. It's making me do this weird tutorial. Wait, which of these am I supposed to learn? Sword key, I guess? Whatever. Because I just realized they gave me a sword. That move is actually really good because you get like one of those, which does some AoE, and it hits a key really hard.
Do it again. Ooh, I like that.
Yeah, it's kind of, it can kind of be used. Somebody's supposed to be attacking me? Or... Oh, I see. Dumb tutorial. Am I going to practice with somebody, or what? Do I actually have to change a thing? Oh, it wanted me to change it to that. What's a chateau? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I suck at parries. Oh boy, here they come.
Oh shit, they just coming in.
Oh yeah, let's do it. Oh, I'm mad I don't have my skills to do counter. I don't have none of my skills. Oh boy.
Yeah. Because they literally just want you to do this thing. I think you need to parry, dog.
That's right. I'm not gonna. Oh, I can do it. That was weird.
That was fuck.
2-1-1, what fags? That'd be fucked up, just leaving talking shit.
Dude, I'm telling you, that's how the Yu-Gi-Oh game went. Beat up him and his brother.
So y'all just gonna jump the only white dude in Japan, huh? Mm. Alright, y'all don't see how that looks a little suspicious? Looks a little sus, my guy.
Just like, trust me, I know, we do this to you guys all the time.
All the damn time, and we're sorry.
No, that is not.
Were you sorry? I'm sorry.
No, I'm not sorry. I didn't profile you.
They give us beautiful women and you're not sorry.
I was speaking on behalf of Europeans.
Let's get on the boat.
Nah, they already got me with that trick once. Never again.
To other Japan.
Like, I had a friend who was like, you should go on a cruise. I'm like, nah. Nah.
Nah, that ain't me. I don't do that water
shit. I don't do shit.
If we get lost, ain't nobody coming to look for us.
Right.
I'm gonna just have to start eating people immediately.
Mm-hmm. I'll be the first one to make the decision.
I'd be the first one to be like, all right, I guess we gotta kill somebody.
Yep. I would make the decision as I'm doing it. Like,
I would just hope I wouldn't be the first person to get voted out. Because that sucks.
Well, that's cool. Vote me out if you want to. You'll be next on the menu.
Oh, can you guess what's about to happen?
We're about to crash. We're about to get struck by lightning. This boat's going to go the fuck down.
Damn, divine lightning
from
God.
Who was wiping their ass with that fucking sail? Jesus.
That thing.
Whoa.
Gojira!
Nope.
We head back to Noplan. Fuck yep. This.
Janoplan.
That's a good one. That's a super good one. Oh, shit.
Fuck is that?
I don't even.
It's like a giant from, it's a giant ghost from.
It's the monster from Final Fantasy.
Did he just eat a part of our fucking boat and then hit us with it?
Dick whipped it. Just dick whipped with my boat.
Bro, that's my boat.
Ain't finished putting hell on this motherfucker. No, right. Why don't you take me by
you know,
boat?
Ares is gonna come at
me. Andre the Giant wiped his ass with my sails.
You know I done fucked up my credit at Rent-A-Center, so Ares is the only place I can go.
I bought these ass wiped sails on eBay for $30.
Shit.
For 30 yen.
For Donnie yen.
That's like less than 3 pennies.
Yeah.
That was the Umibozu. Even you have no chance of defeat. Well, gee, thanks.
Shit.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, Hitori Hanzo. You're not even a real ninja. You're a real blacksmith, bitch. Blacksmith for all the people. What are you looking at?
I had to respond to something.
No, you didn't.
Nah, it was about work tomorrow.
I bet it was. You ain't gonna make it to work tomorrow.
Boy. I'm gonna die tonight. My little homie Kenny gonna die tonight.
We're gonna die tonight. We don't care because Kenny's a god and he gets resurrected all the time.
Yep.
Yeah, that episode where Kenny went to heaven and he became one of God's commanders and he was controlling all the angels.
The video game.
On a golden PSP.
Yeah.
I was like, dude, I would love that. I would be the best commander.
But too bad you don't believe in God. Oh!
Maybe he's not an asshole and lets me in anyway.
I mean, maybe.
This feels so sus.
I'm about to say, but this is the guy we're talking about.
Dude, I love that dude's spirit.
Yeah.
I sense
look you. How he's looking at him.
That's a strong spirit you got, boy.
What up, Dow?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. You see how strong my spirit is, nigga. Yeah, it's a real thick spirit, bro. My spirit get all the bitches. Bitches be like, ooh, your spirit smells so good. That is that exact
moment where two potheads meet and you realize that pothead has a way higher power level.
They smell each other. You're right. You're like, you damn. Thought you smelled dank until yeah, you walk past boy. Him. And he just smiles. He's just like, mm-hmm.
You be like, yeah, it's that good, good.
Finest green in the Shire.
Wearing the thickest sweater.
Japanglin.
It's Janoplin.
Janoplin.
Japanglin is the country we're doing.
No, we haven't been to Janoplin yet. I will show you the essence of Janoplin.
Oh, wow.
We probably won't make it there tonight, but...
Good. Good. I hope not.
I'll show you Janoplin that literally made me be like, all right, I think I played this game enough today.
I love having that moment where you get your ass so bad, you're just like, nope.
I didn't even get my ass whooped. It was just the stage, and I'm just like, wow.
Nah, I've gotten some ass whoops in video games. Like, nope, you're not going to do that to me again.
I'm going to put this down right now. Damn, I fucked up.
Why?
Because I sold all my stuff. I was supposed to keep some higher level stuff so I can convert the levels to some of these things that I want to keep.
Ah.
I want to get a Kusinaga. I will never pronounce that right. I want to get a chain.
A Kusigara. Kusigarama.
I was about to say Kusigara. Kusigarama.
I thought you were going to say pussy balls.
I want to get a Kuchigarama with a fucking water effect on it so it's wet.
Yeah. Dirty.
Suck. Suck.
Dick.
Gurgle on the same spit all night.
Man, I remember when a good chunk of my memes were, oh, God. Now this I can fab two memes?
Yeah. Oh, no. Not this stage.
Oh, what's wrong with this stage?
I think this is the stage where there's, like, just poison places.
Oh, tight.
Yeah, because I got to crank those things to blow. So they, ventilate. And I'm just not constantly in poison. Okay, so in Dark
Souls... You know you're playing a Japanese game and there's fucking miasma.
Boy, fucking Naraku was somewhere nearby.
Right.
These fall on like which? On some my big fat dick. Done.
Well, we both.
Good reactions, gunslinger.
Poison, my guy.
I see that.
What you gonna do about that?
Yeah.
And
pray that 13 antidotes is enough to complete the antinope.
Oh! Oh shit!
Boy, I fell for that.
And then he poisoned you again.
Okie doke of the night.
I thought I was the only one that ever committed to that noise.
No, dude, that's classic. What? That's so classic.
I just don't do it out loud a lot.
That's such an American. Anybody should hear that sound and know that somebody somewhere fucked
up.
Damn, that poison is for real.
Yeah, man.
Hope I find more antidotes.
Nope. Hey, if this game really is Dark Souls, you won't.
You're right. Normally, what Dark Souls will do, a lot of Dark Souls games, their stages like this, and they're called Blight Town, because Blight Town was the first and the hardest stage that was like this, that was just like, fuck you everywhere you
went. Not just kick him off. Oh, fuck.
Well, he was going to die, that's why.
Oh. They was trying to set you up.
Yeah, they did, buddy. Yeah, they did. So you just hit me with a rock?
Nah. Well, you did.
Just hit me with a rock, Alan.
Oh, shit.
This is the baddest.
This time, screw it.
Wow, I was in the middle of doing my thing.
And now you're about to be poisoned again.
Just gurgling in my face, huh?
Let me just throw up all of your mouth.
Throw up in my mouth.
That's actually pretty disgusting.
Oh, I'm sure in like 20, 30 years, that's going to be the new thing.
Yep, it's going to be the new eating ass.
Yep.
They're gonna call it
eating throat.
Duh.
That would be disgusting.
No, they're gonna call it the French Exchange.
You just hold your like mouth open and people just like try to stick their tongue and just like touch your tongue.
Wait, dog, you ain't never FedExed your girl?
Wow, FedEx? No, UPS.
Yeah.
You ain't never brown stained your girl, dog?
Brown stain.
You ain't never put her in a UPS suit? I have no idea where I'm going right now. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even gonna lie to you people.
You need to fucking heal. I know that much.
Oh, you are 100% right. Thank you for looking at that, because I wasn't.
Man.
I super forgot I was poisoned.
You almost became Tukey Williams' ghost.
I am Tukey Williams' ghost.
What? No, you future punks.
I'm the white Malcolm X. Nigga X.
Nigga X.
I'm Malcolm X's nobody.
Man. Like, you're all the dormant Caucasian he got rid of.
Mm-hmm. It's poison down there.
That when he thought he was just purging himself of it, he gave you some of his real nigga.
Just enough.
Yep.
Make people not question. Sometimes even that's not enough.
Here you go, I'm gonna keep you safe.
Crank it.
I'm sure I have to go. Crank that soldier boy.
Crank that wind tunnel.
Ugh.
Naraku.
Well, soldier boy is poison, so. Shit out of my face.
Dude, I'm still waiting for that Chris Brown Soulja Boy fight that I know is never gonna happen.
Never gonna happen. Come on now, we all know Chris Brown will cry the fuck out of Soulja Boy.
Boy.
Like, he couldn't have looked more like...
What the fuck? That's not okay.
You should break that thing.
I should. But it was poisoning me. And I think the poison's about to kick in down here pretty soon. So I gotta pray whatever the fuck I just did. Didn't do exactly what it just did and put me right back where I started. I'm right back where you started. Okay.
We're fucked. I mean, yeah. I hate poison stages.
Because they freak me out and make me not, like, really look at where I am.
Yeah, because you're dealing with this way better than I am. I don't even, like, I'm poisoned the whole time. I'm not fighting anybody. I'm running.
I'm just gonna run away.
Just gonna run real fast.
I have to go through here. This might have been it. I think this was it. And I just went backwards for some reason. Give it away now. I would love to see that dude. What's that guy's name?
Anthony Kiedis.
I would love to see Anthony Kiedis play this
game. Damn, I imagine you just exploded my superpower like that.
Yeah.
We established. Like, you didn't even try. You were just like, what's that guy's name? Oh, that's all poison, baby.
It's all, baby. What is you doing? What is down here? That's down here. You fucking bitch. If it ain't poison, it's fire. God, I love it. That's a real demon.
Damn it. Now you just gotta tear him to shreds.
Keep going, Atlas.
Burk. Took, man, head, arms, took, like, that brings me in the head and shoulders.
I legitimately had no time for that. Oh, I guess I did have time for that. Yeah. That's fine.
Like, every time somebody says they don't have time for that, that song goes through my head.
You know how depressed that would make me as a child if this was an anime and I literally just watched my character Henshin on a jobber? Like, I just did my fucking final Kamehameha wave on a goddamn jobber.
Goddamn jobber.
I guess he wasn't, like, the lowest. Like, he wasn't a putty, but I don't think he was.
But, like, usually the bigger enemies aren't a threat unless there's two of them and, like, nine of the
that
smaller ones.
That was real risky.
Yeah. You're not going to get up that other ladder because there's poison down there and it's not tucked to the ground.
I guess I got to fight it.
Yep.
Switch my weapons. I can't switch my guns here. So I can switch my weapons, but I can't switch my ranged weapons on the ladder.
That's dumb.
Well, whose game design decision was that? You're a bitch. You're still a bitch.
Still a bitch. What's that blue rock shit up there?
Just aesthetic, I believe. Shortcut, I believe. I know my Dark Souls. I know that's a shortcut. Tight. Okay.
Oh!
Whoa! Oh, shit. I don't know why that turned me into Lionel Richie for a second.
Woo!
I was like, whoa! Where I was the artist formerly known as Prince.
Dude, shit.
Damn, that's a fucked up double entendre, dude.
It is. Mm-hmm. Right in the butthole. Also a Prince joke.
Good on you, sir. That was you went for that, and it.
Yeah.
I liked. I like it a lot. Do I kick this down?
Yeah, yep. Kick it down.
That's...
Come on, Jenny.
Jenny. You gotta put the demons in the shrimp, Jenny. It makes it taste real good.
You gonna get me a shrimp boat?
That wasn't Gump. Hey. That was,
That was the other dude.
That was Clinton.
Yeah.
Damn fucking
I love how that dude had, like, a super underbite. Like, he was committed to that. But the director was just like, how retarded exactly you look?
It's not as good as that familiarity bonus, though.
Boy, it ain't.
Or it might actually be. This sword might just be a whole lot better. Not skill-wise, but for, like, raw flat damage.
Yeah.
But we're going to keep these skills, because I'm a technical fighter.
You are very technical. I'm very, does it hit hard?
Does it hit hard? Use it. Yeah, see, you would be one of the noobs that would probably be using an axe. Something I've discovered about this game.
Well, no, when I played with that axe the first time, I was like, I hate this.
Yeah, yeah, it's slow. It's literally the worst weapon type in this game. And no, like, nobody who knows their stuff really uses it.
I bet you there's somebody out here who's like...
Feel anything. God, ain't that me?
I hate wheels.
I do too. Wheels are the bane of people existing.
Dude, have you ever watched Hell Girl?
Hell Girl?
Yeah.
I don't think I did.
That's actually a really good underrated anime. You should put that on your list.
On the docket.
Yeah. It's literally about this girl and these other,
What?
These other bringers of death, where, people will make wishes to the Hell Girl.
Oh, that's my ass.
Oh, shit. Yeah, people will, make, wishes to the Hell Girl to get vengeance on people who did them wrong.
Uh-huh.
And they'll do it through this website. Well, if the Hell Girl hears them...
I didn't think you were gonna come down here.
One of the characters will turn into a straw doll with a red string on it.
Dude, I'm in a really tight...
Yeah, you're gonna die. I've already accepted it. There's a ladder back there.
I see it. And stuff.
Yeah, one of the characters
will... Haha, wheels can't climb.
One of the characters will turn into a black straw doll with a red on it and appear in front of us. And if they... They'll get their vengeance, and the person will, that did them wrong will go to hell in, like, the worst way. But eventually, you will too.
Oh, so it's like a Death Note sort of setup scenario there.
Kind of, but it's like, it's really, the episodes are very self-contained, other than the main plot of the story. Like, the actual Hell Girl, she doesn't really want to do it.
Mm-hmm.
But for some reason, she's...
Some kind-hearted.
Well, no, not even that. She's like, this is stupid. I don't like this.
This is stupid. You stupid.
So she's literally just like, this is stupid. I don't like this.
That's a lot of fuck down there.
Because she's okay with people who did people wrong going to hell. What she has a problem with is having to collect the souls of the people who didn't do anything. Or
I'm a genius.
Yeah, you are a genius. But anyway, watch Hell Girl. It's pretty tight.
I'll check it out. That sounds pretty good, actually. Kind of reminds me of King of Hell manga.
Mm-hmm. And it's an old school anime too.
Hey,
like,
I've kind of been craving that a little.
There's
bit.
There's no humor in this.
Kind of been craving that a little bit.
Well, it's still like CG or not CG, but
now don't get me wrong, I like some humor in my anime.
No, this has no.
I do hate the Shippa Happies and the Usopps and the I don't like those joke characters.
Nah, this like the only humor you'll find in this show is irony. Like, there's some characters who are a little bit more lighthearted, but with the tone of the show, it's just like yeah, nah, nah. Wow, that's good. Off the fucking planet.
Those wheels. Oh, I'm burning.
Why didn't they put it out?
That's a good question.
Well, oxygen does make fire worse, so...
Depends on how much.
Well, you already had a lot on you, so I don't think that wind was going to stop it.
I mean, this game went as far as to... Like, pay enough attention to detail to be like, hey... When you
electricity
roll,
and water.
Yeah, that and like roll, that'll put fire out or make your fires go quicker. That's smart enough to like. I should know that was locked. I bet that bridge works.
Oh, you came to both of those conclusions.
You got to know it.
Like you smell that.
That breaks coming down here.
Yep.
Maybe.
Yep.
We'll see. I don't think this goes anywhere. Yeah. Let's not do that. I hate these stages.